Question 38. Take a minute to do this, then come back. All right, you've paused the video. You've done that within a minute. What did you get? Let's work it out. A and B are two sets, and A is a subset of B. Okay. So, let's see what happens here. We have two sets. A is a subset of B. So, A is within B. So, this is A. This is B. The number of elements in A is 6. The number in B is 15. Then what is A union B? So if you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 elements in A and you have 15 in B, that means 6 so far, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 in B. The number in A union B is, well, it's 15. Because it's everything in A and B, and it's a subset. A is a subset of B, so the answer is 15. Because remember, A union B covers everything in A alone, B alone, and in both. And you cannot have more than 15 because you have 15 here. You cannot have 9 or 6 because you'd have to be taking out some of these elements. Alright? And they are all in A union B. So it is 15 is the answer. 38 C.